Sexy Red was on a podcast interview with Chocolate Sundays, and she wanted to know what communism was. So I thought this would be a nice learning experience for everyone. And I'm so happy that she looked it up while she was in the interview, because that's how we learn, guys. We gotta go to the places where the information is, yeah? So this is Shkodër, Albania. And this is their Museum of Memory and Witness. And I asked the guy if I can take photos. He said, yeah, but I'm not gonna take too much of video, so you can have something to see when you come here. Guys, during this time, there was like, they said here on TV, they're showing the war against religion and religious prejudice. So although I personally don't like religion, people should have the freedom to believe as they want. I think that's the problem with the world today, whatever, is that people feel like they have to force things, and if people were just given their freedoms, you know what I mean? But here now they have Albania. I believe, if I'm remembering right, Albania was like the first country to declare itself an atheist state, if I'm reading it right, if I'm remembering right, because I heard this before too. And you can go on YouTube and look up some of their stuff also. Price of the ticket, I'll show you here, is 200 lek or 2 euros. That's beautiful. this is where the video ends, but I'll post another video after I go into here and tell you my thoughts, but I don't want to film in there, you know, out of respect. Okay, love y'all. Ciao for now. Bye.